Shem en Nisu.
That is where it ends, at the temple. By Ra's light.
Thank you.
The great god dies. And the Aten is taken up by his successor. Was he ever a god? Or only a mortal?